This is how things finally look like after four coats of clear, glossy clear Rust-Oleum paint. Blinker hardware goes on there, so it actually would sit like this on the car, and that would be pointing up towards the bottom side of the dash. And don't forget your rubbers. When it goes down here, I'm going to go ahead and put some glue on here so it can be held correctly. And this one would go down here somewhere. And some nuts would go here. And here's what the inside looks like. Pretty clean. Looks like they're going to replace this wire. This is a horn wire. I'm guessing that it goes through here and it attaches to the horn button on the steering wheel. For y'all guys and gals that know, please let me know if that's where it goes or does it just come routed through here. And what I'm going to do down here is either sand these or file them a little bit so they can get clean. Blow some compressed air in there and then put some dielectric grease. Oh, and then I can unwrap this stuff. Don't need this anymore. There's wiring on this one. It's in pretty good condition. In there, grab both sides, keep it from rubbing. It did take me a while to get all this stuff done. Gotta make time in your life. It helps you one path at a time. Can be something to help you with stress. Your hobby, you do your hobby. You like fishing? Go fishing. You like to go bowling? Go bowling. I like staying home and doing this kind of stuff. There it is, everyone. A little overspray right there, but that's fine. Let me know what you think. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. And please let me know about that wire, if y'all can. Have a great day.